So.
Take a shower, make yourself ready, and we have a reservation for the new Pokémon cafe at Nihonbashi or something like that. Go for a ride.
Go for a ride. Try your coffee. You guys know any good places to get coffee this early in Japan? No, we'll figure it out.
Now we're off to
Shimashi.
Refreshments.
You need that coffee. Best coffee ever.
Yeah, man.
Good morning, Tokyo.
Cheers, man.
Cheers.
Kanpai.
So we found the entrance, but we're supposed to be here 10 minutes before the arrival time. And since we have at least 20 minutes before we can go in, we're gonna just chill out and grab some coffee at the local coffee house. Like a chat. We ordered pancakes, grape smoothie, chicken burger, and the hot latte with mug. That's a total of almost 6,000 yen. So place order.
Place order.
Well, let's grab a smoothie. That was good.
Are you having a good one? Oh my god, this is insane.
Yeah,
man.
Thank you.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
Thank you. I believe this is yours.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
So we just finished here at the Pokémon Center. Don't have any words to describe the.
Just come here. We just have experienced this. All of a sudden, I was 7 years old again.
Oh yeah. But anyways, we're gonna go to Shibuya and meet up with Taka-san.
Just gonna go back now through Shibuya and just try to find a place where you can get something small to eat. We're gonna meet up with a friend in about 3-4 hours maybe, and then we're gonna get dinner. But until then, we need something just to keep us going. So it should be fun. It should be delicious.
Yakitori. crepes.
We are going to Ginza, and there, yeah, it's fancy as fuck. So you can see our shoes, yeah.
The rest of us,
not so much,
but the shoes.
The shoes, so we're taking the shoes on just to be a little bit nicer, so we can at least get inside and eat with a friend. So we got our own night snack.
For fuck's sake.
He's got his own night snack. And what did I get?
I got some beers.
You did get some beer though.
Pardon my French? Bitter.